Hallo mensen van de Alliantie, ik ben Rick en welkom bij een nieuwe serie op dit kanaal. The Wolf Among Us is een game die ik echt al heel lang graag op mijn kanaal wil gaan spelen. Ik zal mijn microfoon iets verder wegzetten, want anders worden jullie helemaal geërraped. Het lijkt me een beetje vervelend. Maar in ieder geval, The Wolf Among Us is een game die ik al heel lang wil spelen. Die al lang op mijn verlanglijstje staat qua games. Ik heb hem eindelijk. En nu gaan we hem ook spelen ook. Ik ga er blind in. Ik heb geen idee hoe deze game werkt. Ik heb geen idee. Ik heb deze game nog nooit gespeeld. Dus ja, let's go. De eerste episode heet Faith. Let's go. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Ik doe echt heel erg denken aan Life is Strange, maar dan weet ik niet of het beter is. Once upon a time in New York City, there lived a community of fairy tale characters known as Fable Town. The Fables who lived there arrived hundreds of years ago after they were exiled from their homelands. Through the use of a magic spell called the Glamour, they have protected their secret community from the mundane world. Sheriff Bigby Wolf protects them from each other. Dus ik kan assumen dat ik als Bigby Wolf speel. If you missed it, a record for the date. Hottest ever in June. 103 now, and that humidity looks low. But remember, the hotter the air is, the more moisture it can hold. So 103 with 31% humidity is a lot more humid than, say, 73 with 31% humidity. And it is muggy out there. Juist. Ik neem aan dat ik dit ben. The Wolf Among Us. Yeah! Let's go, boys. Ik heb er nou gewoon al zin in. Ik ga mijn microfoon nog iets verder wegzetten, omdat jullie anders nog earwaved worden. Maar in ieder geval, ik heb er wel veel zin in. Echt heel veel. Ja, steek die peuk op. Steek hem op. Steek hem op. Smoke the peuk. Smoke the peuk. Tenement building, South Bronx. Sometime after midnight. Een adres?
Mr. Toad?
Oh, shit. Bigby! Listen, mate. I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I get it. I just stepped out the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing. Just cut me a break, yeah? I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning. Cross my heart. No need to kick up a fuss.
I'm looking at a 3-foot toad in a sweater. That's a problem. If you can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that.
You can't send me up to live with those animals. You know what I mean.
Go see a witch. Get a glamour.
Bigby, they're bleeding me dry, mate. The quality of the spell goes down, but the rates keep climbing up. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
Nee, ik heb geen idee wat glamour is.
I don't make the rules. Sorry. I can't give you a free pass on this, Toad. My hands are tied.
Right.
Sorry, man. Too much Sorry. At stake. We moeten er even vrienden maken, natuurlijk.
It's worth it. You don't want me catching you out of glamour again.
Fuck you now! See? This is what I told you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there? Do something, Bigby. Before he completely tears up the place.
Laten we die kant op gaan.
I should probably go handle this.
Yes, please. Thank you.
Mag hem niet echt, maar oké.
Prick up shite. Tell me how to spend my money.
Dad, the lights are shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside.
Zo, rustig. Denk om je hartslag. Ik Ik snap die balken boven en onderin niet. Ik vind het lichtelijk hinderlijk. Laat de telefoon gebruiken. Ik stap even een beetje door, misschien komt hier eerst hier nog iets. Nee. Zijn ze aan het knokken of zo? Jezus. Zal ik gewoon naar binnen trappen of zal ik even eerst kloppen? Laat ik eerst kloppen.
You've got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid...
So. Rustig, rustig.
All right, everyone.
Okay. Rustig.
What are you gonna fucking do, huh?
Rustig.
Get the fuck out of the way before you get the axe again.
You're drunk, all right? Think this through. If you keep on like this, I won't have any choice but to put you down.
Put me down? You got a shit fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time.
This isn't last time.
Come here now. Okay. Denk nou even na. Okay, wat moet ik doen, Okay, shit. Okay, ik ben echt slecht in quick time events. Okay, ik heb een half verloren, zeker.
That whore's gonna watch me kill you. And it'll be hard.
Fuck! Okay. Okay. Oh shit. Oh, dat doet zeer. Laten we die kant op gaan.
Back off, asshole.
Oh, ow. Oh, auw. Ja, dat doet wel even zeer. Aan je ego. Gaat die kant op. In de bank.
Had enough?
Oh, damn. Oké.
At least this is a fucking challenge.
Hij ziet echt uit als pinda. Nee. Oh, in je keel. Ah, oh, dat is niet lekker. Oké, zo zien we de andere kant op. Huppakee. Denk nou even na. Nee, nee. Nee, geen ex. Stop ermee. Even aanspammen. Oh ja, yeah. Doei. Oh, dat. Ah, damn. Moet dat? Lekker punt tussen smoel. Woe.
You should probably get out of here.
Look. I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting shit, bitch. I'll fucking put you in the ground. You hear me?
Hey, if you can't be nice, I'm gonna make you wait outside.
Oh, fucking shit.
Okay, that was a cock.
Oh my god, you bastard.
And still you talk.
Fuck you.
Shit.
What the hell is going on? What happened?
A little misunderstanding that turned into a real shit show.
Yes.
Don't worry, you saw the best bits.
There's more where that came from, girly.
Knock it off!
Look, this is just the start of a shitty night for me. I just need the money he owes me, then I can go.
Are you alright?
I'm hunky-dory. Thanks for asking.
Why was he hitting you?
Maybe you should ask him that.
I will, but I asked you first.
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me. Then you showed up, started beating on him. That about cover it, hon?
I'm the woodsman, you whore. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of stones.
Hij is redelijk pissig.
Fucking river. That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch.
Hey, what did I say about that word?
Come on. Okay. Doei. Nou, dat doet wel even zeer. Is niet goed voor je rug, man. Is niet goed voor je rug. Dat is ook niet heel goed voor je lantaarnpaal. Ik wou zeggen, blijf maar even liggen rustig. Die dood.
My car.
Ja. Give me a second.
Oh no, by all means. Take your time. Make yourself comfortable.
So, how good is your insurance?
I can't be mad at you. I called you, and you come to help. I can't be mad. But even when you help, things end up more fucked than they started.
Juist. Niet boos, niet boos.
Well, at least you're not fucking dead.
Denk even na. Oh, ik dacht dat hij in zijn ogen gaat. Ah, zit in zijn ogen. Ah. Ah, zit in zijn ogen. Ah, zit in zijn duim. Ah, hij zit in zijn ogen. Nee!
You fucking lumbro! You ignorant fuck! Come on out, Wolf!
Oh, hij maakt me boos. Oh, dat was een ex in je hoofd. Dat is ook niet goed voor je hoofd. Bedankt. Ik weet niet wat de fuck er zojuist gebeurde, maar mijn ogen werden groen. Dus ik neem aan dat die dat er iets ging gebeuren.
What are you doing?
I'm just getting what he owes me. You all right back there? I mean, your eyes and the teeth. You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Ja, je beter aan hem of aan die ander kan vragen hoe het gaat met die ex in zijn hoofd.
Great.
The guy's got an axe in his brain. He's not feeling that.
It's more from me. He'll be fine.
I'll kill you, you fucking bitch.
Let me help you.
stop dan nou mee. It's pijnlijk.
He's had enough.
He's a fable. Son of a bitch can take plenty.
Ja, help me even met die ex uit je hoofd.
Shit. Come on.
Jammer man, geen vuurtje. Laten we dat doen.
Hier.
Thanks.
Who do you work for, really?
These lips are sealed. Sorry.
Waarom? I can't believe you've done this.
Hey, you like my ribbon?
Sure, laten we meedoen.
Thank you.
Feel like we've met before.
We probably have. We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. But things change, I guess.
I guess.
Oh, hij is alweer opgestaan, die flikker. Wow.
Shit.
Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
Okay.
It's not just about you. I can't have him running around the city in the state he's in.
Good, because I was just starting to worry it was all about me.
That's not what I mean. How much was it he owed you?
To fail.
100.
Oh.
I'm guessing it'd be bad for you to show up empty-handed.
I'll be fine.
Is dat zo? Laten we een beetje geld geven.
Let's see, I've got, it's 20, 40, 70, 8, 58. It's all I got. It'll help, right? Take it.
It's okay. I'll be fine. You've done enough, really.
Nee, ik ben aardig. Neem het nou mee.
Just take the money, okay?
You got me out of a bad situation back there. Thanks.
I'm still gonna need a statement.
I have to go drop off what I have.
Meet me back at my office, then.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
Okay, of course.
How do you know where I...
You live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Fair enough.
Good to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like shit. And I don't use that term lightly. Some of these look pretty bad.
Wow. Tell me what you really think.
She's not amused.
Hey. I need to tell you something.
I'm gay. I have a penis. What is it?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Awww. Maar ze is niet gay of ze heeft geen penis.
Wolf.
Oké. Okay. Nou, die is weg. Doei. Oh, damn. Dat was ziek. Wow. Episch. Dan sluit ik hier deze aflevering af. Mensen, hartstikke bedankt voor het kijken. Like, abonneer, reageer en deel met vrienden. Als je een leuke aflevering vond. En dan hoop ik jullie volgende keer weer terug te zien bij een nieuwe aflevering van The Wolf Among Us. Later.